Let me show you how to do a simple no-sew pleated lampshade. Take your fabric and measure it from top to bottom of the shade. You need about 50 strips about 2 inches wide. Then you're gonna iron them so that the ends meet in the middle like this. And you begin to glue them, working your way all the way around. Put a dot at the top and a dot at the bottom of hot glue. And then cover it the edges with some trim.